friends, during this time of lockdown, grown-ups are doing work from home and children are busy with their home learning. Most of us are not able to do our favorite workout because the gyms are closed or we are not allowed to go outside. But it is important that we keep ourselves fit, active and exercise every day at home. In today's video, I'm going to show you some nice and easy exercises that you can do at home without any equipment. So without any further delay, let's get started with our workout session. Welcome to today's world. Today we are going to do a full body workout. This workout is great for all ages. It's quick and easy. So let's get ourselves warmed up with the first exercise, that is marching on the spot.
3, 2, 1, go.
And we're off. High knees. Back straight. Come on. Geared up, let's start with the exercises. Next one is windmills. This exercise works on your back muscles.
3, 2, 1, go.
Ten. Good job. Keep your back moving. Almost there.
Halfway there.
Few more seconds. Keep going. called burpees. Get your position.
3, 2, 1, go.
This is going to be a tough one. Keep going.
3, 2, 1, rest.
Loosen up your body, take some deep breaths, and if you want some water, please do drink some. Okay, if you're ready, shall we start? Next one is sit down, touch your toes. Get ready.
3, 2, 1, go.
Sit down, touch your toes. Jump. Back nice and straight. Jump. Up next is side lunges. Come on.
3, 2, 1, go.
Bend that leg, move to the side. Bend that leg, move to the side.
Halfway there.
Keep going. We're almost there.
3, 2, 1, rest.
Up next are squats. This is going to be a little harder. Get ready.
3, 2, 1, go.
The position is like how we sit. Keep going.
Halfway there.
Bend your knees and legs. Last one in the wave out are frog jumps. Get ready.
3, 2, 1, go.
Keep going. Jump.
Halfway there.
Touch the ground, jump. Nearly there.
Three, two, one, rest.
After this workout, you must be feeling fit and active. Did you have fun? Now it's time for some cool down. The first cool down is back turns.
3, 2, 1, go.
Keep it nice and easy.
Halfway there.
Keep next one is shoulder rolls.
3, 2, 1, go.
This will help you relax your arms.
Halfway there.
Next one is head rolls.
3, 2, 1, go.
Make circles with your head.
Halfway there.
This will help you release tension from your neck.
3, 2, 1, rest.
I hope you enjoyed today's workout session with me and are feeling fantastic. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to share it with your friends. My name is Dave and thank you all so much for watching. See you next time. Bye.